leg first.
Okay.
We are going in anti-clockwise direction. So beside all in this first, second, third, fourth, they actually has another name. The first quadrant is actually for all the three rows. Second one is the sine quadrant. Third one is tangent quadrant. Last one, this is cosine quadrant. How do you remember? That sugar to coffee. I'm going to relate the basic angle to the general angle. Look at the first quadrant. So whenever you have sine, general angle, cosine, tangent, general angle, it's all equal to basic, exactly the same thing. Since this is for all the triangles, that means they are all positive. The second quadrant is a sine quadrant. So we know that this is always 180, because when the angle is like that, this is always 180 minus the basic, right? I'm going to relate my general angle. This is 180 minus basic, cosine 180 minus basic, tangent 180 minus basic, which is also equals to positive. Cosine is negative, tangent is negative. Now we're going to talk about the quadrant. So just now we say the angle is always here, and this is my basic angle. General angle from here all the way to here. So it's 180 plus basic angle, right? Basic is here, now it's all the way up to here. So it's 360 minus these to get general, okay? So the question says, cosine 160. General angle. You're supposed to find basic angle. Okay, so 160 is second quadrant. It actually equals to cosine 180 minus 20. So this negative cosine 20. Okay, next we are going to do this closely related to trigonometry ratio for cusp. The cusp always involves right angle. If this is the angle that is involved. It's given that sine theta is negative half, then cosine theta is greater than zero. Because of these two, can you please tell me this angle theta is in which quadrant?
So which means everything is positive here. Is it positive? Is it in the first quadrant? Is this positive? No, as long as this is negative, it's not in the first quadrant. Okay, so let's move on to the second quadrant. Only sine is positive. Cosine and tangent are negative.
Sine is positive or negative? This is negative?
It's negative.
Positive. So the only